Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Sunday night. Long play, more Zero Ranger, more white vanilla scoring practice, because it's fun and cool. We don't want type C, we want type B. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Yeah, I had a little hiccup there with the stream shit. But what else is new? Alright, let's go! Let's do this! Let's see if we can improve on our improvement we did last week. Somehow. I feel like that wasn't very good. We didn't even get 1,000 there. Nope, we're gonna fucking just restart that until we get what we need at the beginning. Right. There, like that. Since we're gonna miss one of them off the bottom and that dude, but that's fine. Still manage the triple Z, that's fine. Special at the end, a little bit below 50k, but whatever. Still getting warmed up. Oop. Ah, and I take a bop there because I'm not in the right position. Alright, hold on. Okay, I'm gonna do better than that. Ooh, definitely do better than that, though. Gross. There we go. Get that other one off the bottom again. See, I'm gonna try to sneak that one in there. Kind of ugly. 47,000, gross, it's even worse. Ah, see, I tried to sneak the Ripley bits in there and we took a bop for it. That's alright. We'll see if we can play that out. Make it back. Well, not like that. I don't know why that third dude was such a pain in the ass. Going in with a strong 52, we'll take that. Is that a better lineup? Oh, sure is. Good Ripley bits there. Going up the middle there, good thing I didn't. Oh, ah, that's... Ooh, this is gonna be a tough sell for the Z-rank time again, I think. Oh, ah, shit, is that gonna be 0.02 above? I think it is. Come on. Come on. They're not gonna give that to me, are they? Son of a bitch. Fine, whatever, we'll play it out. Stupid. See? Bullied. Oh, son of a... Ugh. thought that wasn't gonna be the last group anyways. Alright, 213 out of bonus one. Oh, well, ooh. Yikes. Oh my god, alright, yeah, this is pretty much gone to hell now, huh? Stage one, so we'll play it out no matter how bad it happens to be. I missed one off the bottom there somehow.
Yikes!
Wow! Maybe we shouldn't have played this out. Oofa. Alright. Alright, whatever. It's fine. Alright. Pretty solid go of things, I guess. Ah, but then it's fucking R-typo. Great. Easy. Alright, watch the first one, second one, third one. Damn it! Ah, he caught me at the right hand spread. Shit. Grr. whatever. What are you gonna do? Get either of the crossover dudes up there. Oh man, I'm just letting them go. Left, right, and center. Oof. Okay. Not really sure how I got clipped by that Cheeto bit there, but... Ah! Oh my god, alright. Surprised if we make it out of this one. Oh boy. Oofa doofa. To keep playing this one out, but not that I expect we're gonna get very much further the way it is. Gross. Bad bonus, honestly. I don't think 546 out of bonus 2 is particularly good. It's a little too much time on that one, but we did get a whole bunch of hits out of it. Caught me with Fountain of Youth with a shit. I Okay. Ooh, kind of ugly there, but whatever, I'll take it. Okay, good. Woo, boy, it's getting a little spicy up in there. Somehow making this one work, which is kind of odd. Oof, ah. Okay, get that just so we get the destruction Z there. Somehow managed to not eat shit on bonus 3, that'll be the biggest surprise of all. You screwed me out of the one up, you little shitheads. Scamming my way through there was a good idea. Still managed Z on time there. Whoop, easy. Ah, shit. Damn it. Plus fucking shots there. Okay. laser smacks me right there. Good job. Yikes. Giving them up as fast as we're regaining them. Oofa doofa. Oh, don't get bullied. Holy shit. Hold right in, and then they pop. Decide to pop a one up right there, you little shitheads.
Six, five, four, three.
Kind of an ugly play out there, but hey, whatever. Plenty of time to make it better. Oops, not green orange. Opening bit to go. Solid 52-5. We hadn't missed three or four dudes there. Oh, I went for it. I just couldn't. No. Be aggressive enough for those ripply bits. Didn't work out. Too much of a cutover. Fuck! Aggressively in their face there. Oh, and I missed the easiest one in there. Good job. Practically spawn right on. No. Okay. 24,000 out of that first bit there. It's pretty alright. Okay. Scraping up against 53. Damn, he still tagged me at the end of that. That would have been pretty sick. We hadn't gotten tagged there. Ah, well. Very aggressive Ripley bits play. Ah, dumb fucking... it's still too late for the Z time. Fuck. Damn it. Really tight, and I have to be aggressive to make it, but if I'm too aggressive, then I get bopped, so it's all kind of moot. Ah, well. Whew. Clean up there, even without 12.6, 12.7, I still manage a 210. Ow! Really? Oh, okay, no, we're not taking two bops in the beginning of stage two again. Oh, and I forgot I didn't have Taco Bell there. Still lost one of them, it's alright. Out of there, that's fine. That's with the missing 11-11 from the extra bonus at the start. Okay, 52-5. Ooh, there we go. There's the Ripley Bits lineup we're looking for. Hoofa! Alright. Oh shit, I missed that guy. Ah! Everything else was nearly perfect there, and I fucked up one of the somewhat easier bits. Oh no! Ah! It's gonna be troublesome as well. Yeah, see, now we got that with nearly 2 full seconds to spare. Come on. Come the fuck on. Man, do good in some sections and I fuck it up on the easy ones. Whatever. What fucking ever. Why did I think going up there was a smart idea? It still worked, but alright. Oof. Well, 4 at the start of 2 is really goddamn garbage, though. Felt really slow. That's why we didn't get the Z time. Okay. I still bring it back. Oh, not like that we can. Gross. Ah, shit. Oh, still got the bonus out of that? Oh, weird. Fucking weird. Alright. Whatever, I guess, huh? Ah. Son of a bitch. Fuck you, R-Type. Worst.
I got both crossovers there. Good. That'll help. Help just a wee tiny bit. Cheeto again there. Gross. Oh, 43 is the Z time cutoff here, too. Might be. Good, because we got that. We're not going to get the Z time, or the Z hit going. Nice. Okay. Cut that under 20 seconds. It's not bad. Seven hundo into boss three, huh? Okay. Nope. Ah, shit. Okay. Good. Sure we don't fuck ourselves out of the Z destruction bonus there. Aggressive, not getting too aggressive. Oof. Alright, well, 753 out of 23. Very good. Alright, let's start on the right. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Out of that, one off. Good job. Yeah. Enough. Such a good idea. Oh, come on, really? I get hit by the dumb idiot? Great. Fucking. Looking on that one. Ooh boy. Oh no! Caught me looking on that one though. Damn it. Oh, almost a full mill into Mitchell the final boss though, so not terrible. Just not gonna go great with no spare stock to us here. Reason. Ah. Oh my goodness. Bullied out of existence. Game over. Played it too aggressive. Should've just taken my time with that. It does beat one of my full clear scores, so. Can't really complain about it too loudly. Delay the shield break on this guy a little bit to get the lineup appropriately. Ah, nuts! That was cowardly there. Eek. Mm-hmm. Oh! Ah! Crap. Die, crap. Oh. Ah, alright. That's still a comfortable half second there, so whatever. And a bonus one. Better. Still not great, but better. Clean. Fucking clean. Alright. Sub 20, 218 on a bonus one. Alright. You know what? Can't complain about that. Comes our type out of fuck it all up. Oh shit. Okay, no, that wasn't even our type's fault, that was mine. Fuck. Alright, take the one hit L there. Both crossovers. Boo. Good enough, though. I just don't fuck up boss 2 like I always do. And I'll be on a halfway decent tear. Get caught by that dumb fucking Cheeto. Damn it! What did I just say? Don't get caught by the Cheeto. And what did I just do? I got caught by the Cheeto. Come on. Doing, man. Why do you think you can go up there? That is a pretty good way to just get rid of him, though. It's gonna be a 3-hit. Fucking boo. Joker left there. Still a really solid sub 20. I have 91 on a bonus too. Sure. Ah, fucking bullied by some dumb bullshit there. Gross. Ah, super gross. Oh, yeah. Felt like I was gonna get clocked in the face there because late to get over to that side. I get boxed by him too? Oh my god, alright, it's going to hell pretty quick, huh? Is that gonna fuck up my destruction? No, it didn't. But it did fuck up my time, because I was stupid. Good job. It's like 44 into bonus 3, huh? Guarding the big ones, and I don't like it. Oh, it's not gonna happen. still. gross. Out the drill. Easy, don't get bullied. Oh no, okay, it's fine. Ah, son of a... Not one thing, it's another. God damn it. Shithead. 4 hits, that's fucking trash. Oop, easy. Ah! Oh wow, it's probably gonna get capped right there. We go.
Please continue. Damn, we were on our way too. Zero. That fucked it up. Hmm. Hmm.
Still making it onto what passes for my leaderboard though. Oh yeah. Alright, whatever, it's fine. Do it again. Little quarter second delay there. It's the Ripley bits line up that extra bonus. Usually the pattern that gets me in Rip Z time. Damn it! Ah, shit. Everything else is going great there. Except that little fucking. Ugh. Shit. Beautiful though. Consistent sub 20s there. Like that. typo, you little bitch. All right, let's go. This time I got you. I hope. Okay, up in there, back off. Dodge, weave, dodge. Come on, there we go. Got you, fucker. Oh, fuck you, R-Typo. Crossovers. Alright. Oh, I don't know why I decided to do that that time. That was kind of bizarre. Alright, this time don't get bopped by the Cheeto, please. Please. There you go. Oh, what are you doing? Why are you going up above him? Oh no! Damn it! Alright. Fucking shithead. Ah, what a little bitch. Is that three bops or four? I hope it was only three. Ugh. Good, it was only three, but still, ugh. Not below 20 seconds. All right. What the hell was that? Me being silly. Oh, you, no! I missed two of the bonuses too. Oh, that's gross. Gonna be enough to get him? No, of course not. Ugh, gross. This is bad too. Oh my god. I'm trying to remember if I should go for the top right first or the top loop or the bottom right. I think it's the bottom right. And I can get ahead of the dumb bullshit when I cut across. Ugh. What the hell, man? Yikes. That was disgusting. Thank you.
hands.
All right, well, we made it through. We didn't really do as much as we would have hoped. Whatever.
Oh boy, getting bullied.
Excuse me. Track over that quick enough. Yeah. Okay. Yeesh. Oh, easy! Ah, I tried to back myself away from it again. Okay, well over a million going into a boss approach. Well, I just gotta not fuck it up and we'll be alright. Don't get bullied, man. Don't do it. Fucking No, son of a get to the next phase here, please. There we go. Oh god, it's so scary being up close. Oh no! Don't do it! Oh no! Come on! Oh shit! Two little steps. Hate that.
Game over. Okay, hell.
I think I had the right idea. Stopping to drill for that point, though. Whew, not a bad score considering I eat shit there, though. number three overall, okay. Alright, well, more of that, except don't eat shit on the boss. Like, that was a good score approach. I guess we kind of ate shit on the train section a little bit too, so maybe less of that. Nearly 55 out of there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Don't fuck it up though. Gotta make something work with this here. That's right. Without the Ripley bits, still managed the near 80k. It right down in there, the big dummy. Oh boy. Woo! Ah, 0.05. Come on. Damn it. Well, we didn't take a second pop, so that's good, but still. Can't have nice things. We got that last one. Okay, he's 17 out of bonus one. It's all right. Last bonus because I pulled it back a little too soon. Oh, what? Bullied a little too hard there. Did our typo perfect once, we can do it again. Right? Alright, Get him, please. Thank you. Alright, good. Fuck you, our typo. You piece of shit. Oh, did we get one of the crossovers there? I didn't see him. Ah, shit, I guess not. Boo. Okay. That's how that section's supposed to go. Alright, no Cheeto Bop again, please. No? Ah, shit! What? You dumb fucking Cheetos? Alright, so here, damn it. It's right there is when I should go full on. That's fast enough. Oh, so is that another three bots there? Ooh, gross. Didn't even get the Z time on that. I think it's 43 or 44 on that one. That's a lot safer, should do that more often. Go up and around. Oh! Wow, he got away! Holy shit. Well, play doesn't cost me my time. Good. Oh, what?! Fucking tiny shithead bullies me? Crab fight. Yikes. Ugh. Oh, Frank. Alright. Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah, spot him right first, then we can carve a path there and get up there. Still gonna cost me enough time there. Yeah, of course it is. Oh, shit. Yikes. Even a smooth 700 on the third boss. Gross. Gross. Pretty good. 470? Okay. Alright. Alright. Okay. Sure.
Okay.
Alright, you know what? Let's start on the left here to do more damage. Easy. There you go. Okay.
Good enough.
Not great. Good enough. Get bullied, holy shit. Over a million into boss. All right. Okay. Okay. Only one stock to show for it, though. So. Oof. Oh, easy. No bully. Oh my God! No bully. Oh, fucking... grab, but then bullied out of existence yet again. Eventually this full board is going to be covered in million plus without even getting a clear. Ugh. Fucking gross. Alright. For reals this time. We'll be right back. 2. Do 2 and change. Ah, not quite aggressive enough. This little fucking shooting right there. There you go. Oh, please get up in there. Ah, damn it. I still didn't get Z time. Motherfucker. Damn it. Ah, I gotta be less cowardly, I think, on the opening screens of that phase. And then we would have had it. Fuck. That's getting consistent. It's good. Which is good, which is good. Enough of those fuckers, huh? Gross. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, we've done it twice tonight. Can we make it a third time? No, we can't. Damn it. What are you doing? Why are you even bothering with this? Gross. No, okay, we're not even gonna play that out. That was gross. Just assume start over and get a better run up to it and play that shit out. If I hadn't taken that second bop, I would have played that one out. So, Ripley bits set up there. It is, though. We'll be right back. me that good 53,000 start. I can't believe it. Oh, good lord. Side shot, get him. Boo. That's gross. Fucking... Ah, no. Uh-oh. We might be losing it here. Nearly 53. Quite wiggle another Ripley bit out of there. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Whatever. Oh boy, followed that one back. Oh no! Ah, you little bitch. Oh, what are we doing there? No. Fuck. No, we can't play out a two-hit stage one. That's stupid. That's stupid. Or less than full bonus start here. For a bit. There you go. Boom! There we go. Comfortable second and change to spare. Alright. Although I wonder how accurate that timer is. Sure doesn't feel like a second, but whatever. It's fine. Alright. Full 13 into bonus one. Okay. bit more trouble than it was worth, I think. Solid 5 seconds over 20, so not as good as it could have been. On time. That must be a 42-second hard cutoff. Nope, easy. Huh? Oh my god. Love how it's got perfect bounce on that second one. Just to nail top center there. Shit. Got at least one of them was on the cross there. Yep. I get hit by the second fucking line. Good job, ding dong. Alright, get up there. Ah, fuck! Ah, little asshole. Ah, we missed the Z time by 0.2. Great. Ugh. Oh no, we did still catch it. It must be 44 seconds then. Which, all right, I guess. Fucking... No, we can't even with that. Gross. Bonus too. That's silly. A little bit more. Oh well. Oh boy. Okay. Not sure I should have gotten away with that one, but I. Woo! Okay. Okay. A little bit dirtier than I would have wanted, but... 16 out of bonus one. A little bit too late on going back there. Damn it. Fuck. One of them. Little shit. Watch the lasers. Okay. Get up there. Get up there. Go. Oh no, he's got a hitbox in. Fuck, that's right. Shit. I could just sit right on him and just fire away, but no. Alright, well, whatever. One bop there is better than probably two if I hadn't have done that. It's alright. Still get me Z time, which is good. It's comfortable sub 20. Good. Learning. No! How did I get bullied out of that one? Shit. Nope, not you. Nope. Okay. Beautiful. That's how we do it. Quick. Alright, I'm fucking 7-11 into boss 3. Alright. Okay. What's the score we take around these parts? Enough. All right. Fuck. Way too aggressive there. Ah, nuts. Don't like it. Don't like it. It is about that double cross-up shot that always gets me. Oof. Oh boy. Oh, damn, tried to get cut across for that last dude, but probably shouldn't have. Alright, well, not unreasonable million plus in the boss approach here. Oh my goodness. Just got bullied out of existence right there. Come on. Okay. Alright, trade it up. There we go. Oh. Okay, one stock, huh? I can't see this happening, but you know what? I'm gonna give it the honest go here. Not a good idea. What are you doing? Oh my god. Fuck, what are you doing? What are you doing? Marbles. Oh, damn it! Ah! Shit. Gotta be a pretty good score though, right? you gotta be kidding me. It's doing a good job at managing the crowd there, but they just overwhelmed me. Where did that Landman score at least? 10-6? Fuck. Alright, I think we got one or two more in us here, and then we'll call it a night. Okay! Alright, we're serious this time. Bonus things, did we? No, of course we didn't. Alts. Just need to get up that far with more than one stock, and then we'll be good. I got a little bit to play with, but... it's all right. Sorry.
hold that a little to the right. Saw that one there. It's like, it ain't gonna hit me, and it didn't. Good job. Scam my way through there. Nope. Okay, it's fine. We'll play this one. One hit is acceptable. Even if it's not good. One layer of bullets there. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. 19 on a bonus one. Very good. Oh boy. Tried to pull that one into our face. Okay.
Fuck this up for me, R-Type, though. Do it. I won't do it. Beautiful. Okay. Okay, I don't fuck up the rest of it. Okay, got at least one of them there. Should guarantee a Z. Very good. Cheetos this time either, please. Ugh, fuck! Did the little tap there, which stunned me. Jerk. Ah. Alright, whatever. It's fine. Fucking... okay. The one little love tap there, it's fine. It's fine. Two? Take a second tap? I don't remember the first one. Ah, whatever. Fine. Okay. 564 out of bonus 2. Still went into it. Damn it. No, oh, why did he double fountain you there, sir? Motherfucker. Get you, dumbass crab. Ah, shit. Oops, I am on the very wrong side of this fucker here. No, I'm just looking to make the best of it, I guess. Alright. Because I took a fucking two dumb bops on the crowd. Ugh, this is so annoying. Whatever. Fucking, oh my god. Ah! Have such a wide goddamn hitbox. Gross. Alright. Whatever. It's fine. Okay. Actually got through that. Such a dumb cut across. Oh, should not have been given that one. Holy hell. Okay. Fucking whatever though. Please. No! He was one little bit! Damn it! 3, 2,
fucker! Ten twos. Well populated on there. Alright, one more go, and then we'll call it a night. One fucking tiny star. Oh my goodness. What in the balls was that? Solid, okay. Ooh, fuck. Man, if we had fucking covered that Ripley bit. Been real nice. Single layer of bullets there again, which, whatever, it's easier to dodge, but... We'll be right back.
Fucking really? Yeah. Typo. Little shit. Hey! Okay. Kind of impressive considering how many bops it is. Bonus 3. skate my butt on through there. Woo, okay. Excuse me. Yikes. I was gonna say don't try that dumb crossover shit, but I didn't even get a chance to. Alright, I think that'll do for tonight. We've clearly lost our touch. If we ever had it to begin with. I didn't even make the board. Night 84 is what we gotta get to make the board now. Okay, well, at least raised the lower bound a little bit. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. I'll be going back to Next Machina for one more week. Same on Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT, almost certainly Next Machina. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT, Bishmup Book Club. So, Tiger Heli or Eschatos or Dodonpachi. Friday we're off, Saturday we're also off, and then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT. I feel like we got one more round of Zero Ranger in us. So next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT. That'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.